Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Sean here from the Creative Track, and I'm chilling in Lanikai, which is Kailua side of Oahu, Hawaii, having a great time. And I wanted to share some ideas that I've been having lately as I've been relaxing and thinking about life on the verge of the new year and on the verge of what's possible. And I wanted to kind of share with you a few ideas that I think could really revolutionize the way that you make this next year your best ever. Like, how can you not just be another year where you set goals and you try to do it and create willpower to make sure that you can, but you instead set yourself up to win, where no matter what mistakes you might make in the process, you're still gonna win the game, right? Wouldn't that be awesome? It's like a foolproof system, right? Where you don't need to be perfect. You just kind of let the structure take play. So what I wanna teach you today is the three key things that you want to do to make 2016 your best year ever. And the first one is what I call creating an inevitability structure, right? You want to be able to set up structures that make it inevitable for you to succeed at whatever goal or whatever intention that you set, right? So an inevitability structure could be that, you know, you post on Facebook that you're going to do a live event at a certain date and you let all these people know, right? And so you put it out there socially. Another inevitability structure could be that you hire a coach and, you know, you pay somebody who's really good to help you get a result, and because of that commitment to put that money in, you make it inevitable for yourself because you're like, I've got to make that money make me a return on my investment, right? So that's another inevitability structure. Another inevitability structure may be that, you know, you have a person in your life that you can call an accountability buddy or a friend who you're going to have hold you to a certain reward and consequences to not accomplishing or accomplishing what you set out to do. And so let's say, you know, you wanted to have this goal of losing a certain amount of weight. And so you had this person say, look, if I don't lose this weight by this point, I had this friend do this, eat a can of dog food on a video on Facebook showing the world. Like, whoa, God, you know you don't want to do that, right? So you're going to accomplish the goal, or you come up with a lot of other consequences and reward structures. So that's the first one, is set up at least one inevitability structure for 2016. I gave you some examples in this one, but think about what's your one inevitability structure, okay? Let's talk about the second big tip that's gonna make this next year the best ever. And this tip is about something that we've heard before, but one I need to remind you of. Your peer group is everything. No matter how much personal growth work or business growth work that you do, your peer group is the determining factor on whether that stuff sticks, because you go back to a group of people after you've broken through that haven't broken through, what's gonna happen? You're gonna stay with them, right? You're not gonna be broken through. So what you wanna do is manifest and think about, who do I want in my life? Now, one of the things you should do right now after this video is write down, what are the top five people that you know right now that you would like to have as your peer group? Maybe they become your peer group, or maybe people like them become your peer group. But just like a vision, think about who you want, and then watch as 2016 creates that group around you, because that will be an inevitability structure in itself that will change the game for you in the next year. All right, let's talk about the third tip in how we're gonna make the next year the best ever. And this is simply to take your goals and to break them down into more simple weekly and daily actions. Okay, now you might be like, well, what am I focusing on every week? All you gotta do is look at your top three goals for the year, break those down in, let's say, 6 month versions, what's the halfway point? And then from there you can say, okay, these are my main things. What are four things I'm gonna do this week that are gonna move me towards that? Looking at it on the weekly and saying, every week, four things that are gonna move me towards that. Super powerful in creating a structure that will allow you to not fail. And then you take that weekly and you pull that out every morning. And before you start your day, you actually write down, what are the top five things that I'm gonna do today to get towards these four things that I determined I'd do this week? You might be like, oh, that's a lot of work. Here's the thing. It's gonna save you a lot of time, it's gonna make you a lot of money, and it's gonna change the game for how you turn next year into the best. So, once again, the three keys of how you can make the new year your best ever is, number one, set up an inevitability structure, all right? Number two is that you wanna create a peer group that is your dream peer group that you're gonna start to move towards and be a part of that peer group to get you to that next level. And number three is to start planning on a weekly and a daily level with those big goals that you're gonna set in the new year. Do that, and really do it, and you will see this next year will be quantum leaps beyond the next one, all right? I hope you got value from that. Make sure you take action on it, and I look forward to talking to you in the next room. Remember, success is your birthright, so go out there and create it today. Talk to you soon.